Break this into two because normally it won't let me record it very long. So that was that side of the house. And now I'm going to go down this hall. We'll go up there last. Down the hall. You've got a bedroom. I love how all these rooms are detailed out. Placement of the furniture in here is wretched, but I do like the rooms. Nice deep closets. It's like a grown man sleeps in here. Bathroom. It's a little busy, but I think it's better in real life than probably what it's looking like. It's kind of a blackish blue. It's got a blue hue to it. The finishes are great. Just the blue. That's a surround, an insert. Vinyl insert. And then two other bedrooms. This is obviously that wall, or this wall is where the bed should be. They've done it cute. And then here's the little girl room. Not sure why they picked blue there. That's the only window covering I've seen that is not neutral. I'll go check the others. And that is going to be the only window in this home that the view is not going to be all that fabulous. But. So it's pretty smart to do one of those. It's got the center thing here and then the long hang. Really cute. They're nice rooms. Oh no, that one is. These two are colored as well. And they look bluish. That one's white. I don't know why people would do color. Coming up to the bonus room. Open with railing here. Ceiling fan. Gosh, this would be perfect for TV, exercise, and then hopefully, yes, this is a full bath. So this is great for guests as well. No door, but gosh, you're really making a lot of noise. Downstairs, there's plenty of little notched out areas here. It's a big room. So it could be, you know, divided up. Exercise, family. This is just a closet. In here, it does have a little light. This setting is gorgeous. Big patio area, ceiling fans. This is huge back here. So this would be west facing, but you'd be shaded. And then
with all the trees and stuff, I think
pretty much everything besides perhaps the bonus up there would be pretty well shaded. Oh my gosh, it's gorgeous. I swear everything looks amazing in the fall. There was a tree there. It looks like it. Oh, yep, there is a tree there that either died or they took out. But that, I think, was to shade that upper bonus right there. And then they do have this little gate here to go out to the pond. Might want to lock that with little ones, but very cool. And then I don't, honestly, no one would walk behind there. It would just be the neighborhood. There's a little walking trail back there, though, too. And that is 669 cobblestone. That subdivision right on the corner, Eagle Road and Floating Feather. So I came in off of Ranch, which is straight off of Eagle, which makes it really nice and easy for the elementary school's right there. Pierce Park is, and it's highly rated. And then, you know, Floating Feather is where the middle school and the rest of it will be, high school, off of Park. Okay, what's that house?